one beaded deer. Peep out of your food chain. But we didn't complain about it. Did we volunteer ourselves? Hell no. I lost so many friends, but I was happy that I could nourish you and keep you healthy. Don't forget how yummy we are. However, your recent innovations and invading ships in our area spoiled our land by dumping garbage and nuclear wastages. The ship breaks down and spills all the oils with the baseball bag gases, which is depleted. We can't breathe and sleep. You're trying to kill us either directly or indirectly. Nature kept us in a balance, and you didn't like that too. Whoever is going to eat us now more likely to be infected because we are slowly poisoned by you. I know, soon I will be gone. Just spending some time to reflect my thoughts. Goodbye. Fish have long gone by now.